Looks like you are my guardian angel as well. Thanks for the stitches. I don't think the cone is necessary, though. I was only gonna chew at the wound a little. Listen to me. I know you don't want to leave your family, but if you don't escape this place now, you never will. I've explored every inch of the outer walls. It's not just the bricks and the windows and doors. The perimeter seal has been reinforced with 3-inch steel plates. Since we can't go up or outwards, we'll go down. The family crypt is locked up tight. Your great-grandmother has the only copy of the key. Time to put that training to use.
My
Mausoleum is fully awake now.
Your family is a part of it. I know you tried to save them,
but it was already inside. Thanks to those
snail burgers of your uncle's, it seems
those prepackaged meals of yours spared us.
I do love those little pouches of cheese spread.